Hello everyone, Nero Dragoon here. Back for another Blood, Guts, and Gore, aka God of War. That is if you prefer your guts to be ice cold. Yep, I'm talking about Helheim. As we last left off, we just kicked the gatekeeper's ass and ripped out its heart. Sorry, folks. I'm a little tired out from an annoying mission. Not from this. If you also remember, I was also doing a puzzle just when I was leaving. I'll let you know, I did pretty much finish that puzzle. I just did not notice where the missing piece was. I'll quickly show once we get on. As for my exhaustion, thanks to my roommate slash friend, VC Videos, we had a bit of an issue from a different game. Lately, I literally just had my ass handed to me on a silver platter. That is very annoying. Anyway, as y'all could see from where I'm pointing right now with the little speck, that's where the winds were. And apparently this whole time, the answer was literally right here. So yeah, I opened it and already got the winds. And treasure.
Better get home to your boy already.
Like he doesn't know what he has done.
We shouldn't delay, brother. It's straight back to Midgard with that heart.
Ghost of Sparta!
Do not call me that.
Oh, don't mistake me, brother. From what I heard, the Pantheon had it coming.
Sorry about the echo. Forgot I had both speakers on.
But you really can't stay away from them, can you?
You must say nothing to the boy. You must never know.
Bollocks, brother. Respectful bollocks. He has to know. He'll never be whole without the truth. Look, I get it. You hate the gods, all gods. It's no accident that includes yourself, and it includes your boy. You see that? He feels that. You can't help what he is. You can't begin to help him, because you haven't even told him. It's all connected, man.
You will tell him nothing.
Very well.
Yeah, having a truth ain't easy.
Hey, so you know that shortcut between realms?
Well, I made it there.
Or I might have broke.
We use that.
I know you do. So I took a few gusts from them winds of hell and made it so it ain't just one way. Now you can use it to travel to and from. If I didn't break it.
Then we can take it to Freya.
There's an idea, brother.
Might be some teeth to sort out, but you'll make it.
Just move, brother.
My little fuzzy's hype, people. If you're hearing jingles, that's him just running around.
Well, this isn't right.
Yeah, but close enough. He did say there were kinks.
We must hurry. The hurt.
You have it. Back of your hand. I can break the fever, but to heal...
You must know the truth of what it is.
Yes.
It is not so simple.
Help me with that. Did I tell you that I have a son, too? It's been forever since I last saw him. At his birth, the runes foretold a needless death. Baby in my arms was so small, so helpless. I knew right then I would do anything to protect him, no matter the sacrifice. Of course, everything I did for myself. I let my needs, my fears, come before what he needed. And I couldn't see his resentment until it was too late. Don't make the same mistake.
Someone's dog.
Have faith in him. I know the truth isn't simple, but nothing is when it involves your child.
Mother's protection and grace.
It is a curse. The boy has been cursed.
Thanks. Your father did the heavy lifting. You should stay, recover.
You have done enough.
You know my door is always open to you.
That's it, sorry. Guess we're going.
Now then. Before Modi so rudely interrupted us, we were just about to explore Tyr's vault.
Yes, to find the Black Rune. Boy, do you know the way from here?
Oh, I don't know.
Sure you do, lad. We need a boat.
I don't know. I guess we need a boat.
Okay, then.
Wonder where the runes go. mean, yeah, right there was obviously a door that had been looted already. Let's see. Let's go down here. And now we're destroying this place. Huh. Okay, maybe it was just for that treasure chest that was already opened. Let's just be safe. That's right, the winds were over there. I'm forgetful. Fortunately, it will always be a little difficult. Let's see what we got behind door number one. Chambers, huh? Wait, in chambers of Odin. Oh. I think we all know what this is. I'm not joking, folks. I am clearly hating myself. Okay, I'm going to switch my stick. Oh boy. I'm not joking, folks. I am not feeling well after having my own charred rear end back on a silver platter. If you're wondering how many times I just got my butts handed to me, 5 or 6 times by a giant monster. Not as Kratos. I was playing Monster Hunter for crying out loud. Slag is everywhere, folks. Yes, I'm using this prematurely because I wanted to cover my tiny health. And of course, this thing will slowly load itself back up.
We have to save it.
Think before you act. Are we prepared to face such a powerful foe?
I'm ready if you are.
Aye, same here. If that counts for anything.
Well, it's God of War. Gotta kick ass eventually.
Yeah.
Switch between weapons. The only time I was in a tense battle like this was, well, Freya's second hand. And that's still normal mode. Excuse me?
Yeah.
Valkyries. Why am I choosing to fight Valkyries? What am I thinking? Weapon here, but I was literally pushed in the corner. Oy. And I could beat this one, I could feel it.
Push the goddamn corner. Fire,
never the time to go to sleep.
This is how strong the Valkyrie is in horror mode, and this is like my second one.
Yeah.
Damn it! This time I was super close. And unfortunately, I have to stop here. Not joking, folks. I am not feeling well after that. Ugh. I knew facing a Valkyrie in hard mode is just insane by itself. Anyway, I hope you like what you see so far. Please leave a like. Leave a comment, and hit that bell for any notifications. And if you like what you see so far, please hit the join button. And if you feel like taking the extra mile, blah, blah, blah. Sometimes I can't speak, I even have Patreon. And also, to a quick reminder, my friend VC Videos 100 has his own channel and all, basically mostly streaming. There will be sometimes I will be on there because I'll be living in the same place, so what? Now, excuse me, like Kratos, I gotta go yell at something. Peace out.